result.
And here it is in my hand. So let's start with the fourth runner-up. Ooh. And she is Miss Grand Czech Republic!
Tension is rising up.
See, and I was at that same spot last year. So yes, you have to talk to them right now.
All right. Let me hear it, guys. Let me hear it. Let me hear it. To ease up the tension a bit, so you can be more relaxed. How do you feel right now?
Me siento muy feliz, pero sobre todo muy agradecida con Dios por darme la oportunidad de estar aquí.
She feels very happy, but most of all, very thankful with God for giving her the opportunity to be here.
How about a message to all your fans, family, and supporters here tonight?
Oh my God, I am beyond grateful for everything that they have done to support me. I don't have any words. I never imagined to be here, but I follow my dream and I am here. Thank you so much. Gracias.
Good luck, ladies.
I think we're ready. Are you guys ready to know?
We are ready.
Who will become Miss Grand International 2017?
We are building tension. I'm walking slow.
As soon as you get here,
as soon as I get to my spot,
we will announce it.
We are gonna. Who do you guys think it is? I'm sorry, I can't hear you guys. What? Let me take a quick peek. Ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen. Miss Grand International 2017 is... Who do you guys think?
Mr. Nawat and Ms. Teresa are nervous. They're gonna have a new doctor in a few seconds.
In a few seconds, yes. You gotta know who the next Miss Grand International is. So let's hear it one more time, guys. They want to hear you guys scream. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Grand International 2017 is... Everyone say it together. Miss Grand International 2017 is Miss Grand Peru. Congratulations, ladies, and to everyone here tonight. Congratulations to all the contestants.
The golden crown is finally on Miss Grand Peru's head. And can you tell, Cian, it suits her really well, like she was born with a crown.
Suits her perfectly.